What's up guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove audio from your video clips. Now there might be a time where you don't want to use the audio in a certain video clip because maybe it was windy or you're going to use the shots for B-roll or like a music video or something like that. So I'm going to show you a quick and easy tip to do it in Filmora. And if you haven't downloaded Filmora, then you can try yours free by clicking on the link here or the description box below. Now I'll give you 5 seconds to do that while I grab another cup of coffee. All right, let's get started. All right, so now we're in Filmora and the first thing you wanna do is go ahead and import your video clip. So you can click on import, import media files, select your video clip, and then click on open. Now it's gonna load it into your media library. And once it's done, the video clip, you wanna grab it and drag and drop it down into the timeline here. So I'm just going to trim a bit of the start and end to get rid of any camera shake quickly. So if I play this video clip back for you, you'll hear it has some audio on it. It's got some nature sounds, there's a river nearby so you can hear the water running. All right, so I'm gonna play that for you. All right, so you get the idea. There's audio on this video clip. Now we wanna remove it. And it's really simple in Filmora. All you have to do is right click on your video clip and then click on audio detach. Now you can see it's created a new track layer just for this audio. The video and the audio are still lined up with each other, but they're separate of each other now. And if I want to completely remove it, I can delete it. So if I select the audio track now and click on the trash can, it's gone. I deleted it. So I have removed the audio from my video clip. So there you go, that's how you remove the audio from your video clip. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.